stay right here. We should lay right here. Cause everything is okay right here.
Hey guys, so we're getting ready right now for the airport. I don't leave for a few hours. Like, I don't have to actually leave this spot for a few hours because I just have to go and drop off my car at my parents' house so they can watch it, because I don't want to leave it here. And then my mom's gonna drop me off at the airport, but that's later on tonight. I actually have some stuff that I need to take care of before I leave. I need to pay two bills that are not due for a few weeks, but I'm gonna want to be enjoying my vacation and not want to have to worry about bills. So I'm gonna have to do that and then go get a new backpack, because this is the one that I was thinking of carrying. Actually, no, it's right here. I was gonna carry this. Why is my comforter so high? I just noticed that, sorry. I was gonna carry this, but then nothing fit in there. And I was gonna carry this, but then I was thinking there's studs on here. And I don't want them to give me a hard time with that, because Arizona TSA security, whatever, loves to give people hard times and make them late for their flights. So I don't wanna have to deal with that, but it's whatever. Let's just get started with my makeup. So I'm gonna put on a little bit of my Laneige BB cushion. I already put on my moisturizer, which is my Murad Oil Control Mattifier, because lately my chin has been getting very oily, and look, I got another chin pimple. That irritates me so much. Like, I'd rather get a giant zit right here or right here than get one on my chin, because I feel like it just sticks out more when it's on my chin. So yeah, I'm just putting this on because I love this. You guys, you can get it at Target. I need to go and get some more refills in this color, because I realized I have like 7 refills in the color dark and a bunch in the color light. So I'm set for winter, and if I end up getting super dark somehow, which is probably not going to end up happening because I haven't really been tanning or anything. So I basically am living off of this right now. And yeah, so now I'm gonna put on my Bare Minerals Well Rested Face and Eye Brightener. And the reason I'm putting all this makeup on is because I have things to do. And right after my flight, it's gonna be like afternoon, so I'm gonna wanna do things and not have to, you know, like, oh, I'm tired, I wanna go to sleep. So I wanna be all brightened up and looking like I'm ready to start my day. Because if I look like I'm ready to start my day, that I'm most likely gonna want to start my day. I already finished packing, basically. I don't know if you can see my suitcase behind me. I was thinking of doing a what's in my suitcase video. I'm not sure if I was still want to do that yet, though. I will, maybe, I guess. I don't know, like, people were saying that they're interested in that. So I think I might just film that for you guys. And then I will take off. I need to address this as well. If you ever see, like, or that thing moving in the background, or like anything moving in the background, like this up here, my fan is on and my AC is on. It is freaking hot today, and the hot came in through my window when I opened the blinds. So there's no ghost in here, no paranormal experiences in my apartment. Please don't jinx me and bring anything here, because people are like, oh my gosh, this was moving, there's a ghost. No. Now I'm gonna do my eyebrows. I'm just gonna brush them. This is my first time flying by myself. It's a little terrifying. People were commenting saying like, oh, I started flying by myself when I was 12 years old. I started flying when I was 10. That doesn't help me. I'm 18 and I'm still afraid. I could go to, you know, the Phoenix airport or whatever, be fine, and go straight there if it was a one-way flight. But no, I'm stopping in another state and laying over, or having a layover, so I have to sit there and wait. And I'm just like, I don't know. Like, I don't know how I'm gonna end up traveling when I'm older. I think I'm gonna have to have like a travel buddy, because I am terrified. I love airplanes, but because of everything you see on the news, it just terrifies me, and I don't want to think about that bad, negative stuff, but I can't help it. Now I'm putting on my IT Cosmetics powder. I really like this stuff. It just makes your face look so much softer than it really is, and it hides a lot of your imperfections. I just realized that I forgot my primer in my main makeup bag, and I don't want to go get it. So I'm gonna use concealer as primer. I'm honestly so excited, you guys. Like, I'm gonna get to see the beach again, and the beach is really, really close to where I'm gonna be staying, so I'm just gonna be able to go over there and just enjoy the water. I know it's gonna be extremely humid, but it's okay. I don't really mind that much. You guys, I'm so close to 300,000 subscribers. I know it doesn't matter how much subscribers I have, because like, even if I had only 1,000 of you guys, I would still be very happy. And on Twitter, I was tweeting you guys, and I released a video, I put it on public, and it was me like 110 subscriber thank you video that I made a long time ago. And I was like, you guys have no idea how happy I am. I got 110 subscribers. I like to see stuff like that, because it reminds me that I'm still like the same person from before, and I'm still like grateful to you guys, and it makes me happy to see that stuff. Because there's some people that like, they get big on YouTube, and I'm not saying I'm big on YouTube, but people get big on YouTube and then they start thinking they're the shit or something, and then they forget about, like, you know, you guys, and I don't know. I was just thinking of that. A lot of people were saying that because I said it was gonna be my first time flying, that they're gonna expect some sort of story time. If something happens, yeah, but I really hope I don't have to resort to doing a story time, because that means something probably bad happened. If I end up getting, like, scarred for life flying by myself this time, I'm never gonna fly by myself again. Probably never even get on a plane. I'll be stuck here in Arizona forever. Today we're gonna use a new eyeliner, and this is my Maybelline Striking Black Graphic Master Liner by iStudio. I have used like all of their like Scandalized and all of their different eyeliners. Oh, this is just one that I haven't used yet. I have an open one right here, but I want to use this right now. Ooh, it got like the perfect straight line. I recommend this. So my camera decided to stop recording while I was doing my other eye. I wasn't really talking a lot, so it's not like you guys missed that much, but still. I'm really hoping that I sit next to some chill people on this plane. I wanted the window seat, so I think I ended up choosing the window seat for all my flights and stuff. But if I don't end up getting the window seat, I'm gonna be very, very upset. If I get the window seat, then I'll get to like film outside the window and like be all sentimental with my videos and stuff, and be like, travel vlog, look at my airplane wing, it's flying. But no, if I get stuck next to some crusty, smelly man, I'm gonna be mad. And I'm probably gonna have the camera like, and probably show the man, cause I'm gonna be upset. I think on my first flight, I'm sitting in the front, which I did not want. I read somewhere that you have a better chance of surviving if you sit in the back. Now for lipstick, I'm gonna put on my brand new Lust for Blush by Maybelline. I found it at Target and I took the only two that were left. I feel uncomfortable if my lipstick or my lip liner goes over my actual lip shape. Like, I know a lot of girls like to overline or whatever, but I don't know, I just feel really uncomfortable when it's not actually on my lips, because then I'll end up wanting to just wipe it off and start over. Oh. Putting on a little bit of bronzer so I don't look too pale, because I mean, there's nothing wrong with pale skin, don't get me wrong, but there's nothing wrong with a little color in your life. And I'm done with my makeup, packing everything up so I don't forget any of it, and throwing this bad boy in my suitcase. Did I already mention my hair? I can't remember if I mentioned my hair, but I just washed my hair and it smells really good. It's kind of itchy at the top though, I don't know why. But I'm thinking of just leaving my hair like this today, because maybe I'll scare people off. Maybe they'll be like, it's a witch, don't talk to her on the plane, and I'll be like, yes, silence, leave me alone.